barbecue sauce is pretty good.
And we're back.
Denny's Chronicles.
We took a little break.
Like a couple weeks.
Yeah, we're kind of broke for
we
a
took
week.
A broke break. We, no, we took
we
a,
took a broke.
Break.
Yeah. We took a broke.
No, me and Denny decided to separate for a little while.
We had to take a break. That's the other people.
No. We had an open relationship, so we had to go to McDonald's for the dollar fries.
No, and Wendy's for that form.
Oh, you're right.
And Red Robin's. Oh,
you got hit Red Robin real quick.
Wait, no, but see, we went to Red Robin's and spent way more than we would
I
ever
know.
At Denny's.
Oh my god, how much did you no, Keen, how much did you spend at, on...
Hey, fam, that one trip at fucking Red Robin was four trips at Denny's, I'm sorry.
No, wait, Z, how much did you spend at Red Robin's?
$27, that's a lot. You know, when Denny's
I think his burger was like $14.
Mine was like $15.
That's ridiculous.
Was like 16. That pissed me off.
My local popped.
Wow, that was great. That was great.
Never, my stomach kind of hurt.
I'm more alive, bro. Yeah.
How do you use my ass for that?
Also, spam the
eggs. Oh, my God.
Don't come here, listen up.
Actually, it's just September. Sorry about it.
What are you doing?
Again. He really tossed us up. Last time we were here, he didn't want to give us bananas.
Oh, now I get you.
Salt and pepper here.
He said that. Okay, and back.
Fertilized?
What?
Look at his eggs. Look at his eggs. Do they look cooked to you? Do they look cooked?
I don't know. They look edible. That's all that matters.
That's